What's wrong?
Oh, it's nothing. I probably just caught a cold.
Maybe you got an infection from your previous wound. Here, let me see it.
No, that's more than I deserve.
If you're not feeling good, go get some rest in the nurse's office. No one will blame you for missing out.
Thanks, but I'm fine. Really.
Bello's right, Almaz. I don't need your help. My powers alone can handle this. Isn't that right, Salvatore the Magnificent?
What?
You sensed my presence? You've grown much in such a short time.
Where is your leader? Let's get this over quick. I want a leader versus leader duel.
You conceited white-haired kid. You have gotten somewhat better, but you're nowhere close to our leader.
Is that your way of acting like a big shot? What a coward. All right, then. I'll beat you up and force you to drag this leader of yours out.
Don't act so arrogant, kid. There are powers in this world that are far beyond your imagination.
Interesting. Let's see this power.
Let's begin, Overlord Sun. Grow 1,000 arms and fire rocket punches. Don't forget to scream, rocket punch!
What?
All right, I can do that for you. Right now, I feel like I can do anything.
Now, in so many ways, I don't think I can keep up with you anymore.
Okay, so what's the green do? Attack of 50%. I like that. I don't like it on the enemies, though. Goes.
Thank you.
Mr. Chef Special, take care of this guy.
Experiment! Here I go! Rah! This'll finish it!
Oops. So much for Chef Special. The evade block. Oh my god, it's all the way over there. Defense plus 50%.
Here I go! control. Here I go.
There.
Leave it to me!
Okay, let's go with that.
Go! There!
I think I can do this.
Yeah.
Here I go.
Yep.
Zack! Rocky, here I go!
Jesus, she can hop. Clever.
Take this!
Sun's up doesn't help him much at all. Wait, what's her thing? Armor boost. Sell it.
Leave it to me.
I think I might try to get the evade one and stack it too, as long as I'm here. Not really that it's necessary, but just in case. Yeah, she does need to step forward a little. See if we can lure them down.